The Bureau of Internal Revenue kicked off its 2021 tax campaign virtually on Wednesday with an FB Live broadcast, fitting as the BIR was very dependent on the internet last year.
In 2020, 85% of total tax payments were coursed through electronic channels. This is indicative of an irreversible trend. Meanwhile, almost 100% of tax reforms were filed online. This is compared to just 43% in 2015. I am confident that the agency will continue to make progress in applying digital technologies for all its processes.
The Finance Department has just signed a grant agreement with the U.S. Trade and Development Agency to assist in the digital transformation of the BIR. And the Bureau itself is preparing to launch new apps and other digital innovations to improve collection efficiency. Union Bank Chairman Tito Ortiz says the BIR should take its transformation further by using blockchain technology.
The best way we can help the BIR is to create transaction streams in platforms that are transparent, that are immutable, that cannot be changed, and that can generate automatically tax returns.
Blockchain technology gave rise to cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin. It is basically a high-tech ledger maintained across a vast network of computers. All ledger entries are duplicated and distributed across the network simultaneously, which means if a hacker wanted to alter it, all of the computers in the network would have to be hacked as well. Blockchain advocates say that is impossible. Meanwhile, the two largest telecoms in the Philippines say they will do their best to improve connectivity.
Last year, we committed 60 billion pesos in capital expenditures. This year, 2021, we're committing more than double that, about 140 billion pesos in capital expenditures. It is our job to help the country lay out the infrastructure that's necessary for the BIR and, of course, many others. To supply, I guess, their products and services in a digital environment.
We will cooperate, obviously, by investing to you and to Secretary Dominguez, raising our capital expenditure this year, especially that there's a bit more cash on our hands because of the CREATE bill. No?
The BIR had lowered its tax collection target for 2020 to 1.7 trillion from 2.576 trillion pesos due to the pandemic. But Dominguez says the BIR exceeded that goal by nearly 16%, thanks in part to its digital transformation. This 2021, the target is 2.081 trillion pesos. Dominguez, who is also the chairman of the Climate Change Committee, notes there is another benefit from digitalization. With no more manual filing and printing, the BIR saves 500 million pages a year, or at least 25,000 trees. Warren de Guzman, ABS-CBN News.